take a step back, cause it's any setback. Salita, New York City. Dimitri, the person who was your last trainer, a legend in his own, in the world of boxing, one of the best trainers ever, Emanuel Steward. Can you tell us about him a little bit? What was it like working with him, being at Crown Gym?
Well, Emanuel was an awesome guy. He worked with pros, he worked with amateurs, he gave back to the kids. You know, he was in the gym supporting a lot of the kids from the streets, and Crown Boxing Gym, you know, was really kind of like an after school program that gave kids an opportunity to come to the gym and be productive. So Emanuel was a great man. It was a great honor to be around one of the greatest trainers of all time, you know, to be trained by him and to be, you know, to have his input into my boxing.
What do you remember from him the most?
You know, one of the things Emanuel always kind of praised your strengths and always knew the good things that the fighters had and their talents and what to work on. He obviously had a great eye for boxing, and he was just a real nice, sweet man. You know, I saw Emanuel in August, right before my fight on August 4th, and you know, he was sick at that time, but no one knew it because he looked so good. I didn't know it, and now Crown Gym is you know, the new president of the Crown Boxing Corporation is Javen Sugar Hill, who's my trainer now. And I think that Crown Boxing name is going to live on strong and follow Emanuel's legacy and gonna keep producing great fighters.
Do you think Emanuel's the greatest trainer of all time?
I think that Emanuel, you know, numbers don't lie, and I think by the numbers, you know, Emanuel's trained the most world champions, has been the most consistent.
And he's taken someone from amateurs to championship, which is very hard to do.
Which is very difficult, and that kind of proves the worth of a real great trainer. You know, so many world champions, decades. And the great thing that he was able to do was that he was able to reinvent fighters and kind of, you know, make them come back after great defeats to great victories.
There you have it. Dimitri Salita talking about his former trainer, the late Emanuel Steward, one of the best trainers ever. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Mike Sackback reporting. Take a step back, cause it's any setback.